Some folks even say this is where the apple pie was invented. Basically, everything down here moved a little bit slower. Unless, of course, your last name is...
Brickbuild!
Hi, Michael.
Nine gods!
Open the hood or really mentioned anything mechanical that is wrong with this truck yet. You know, it's been what, 5 minutes, and I can tell you, you know, the original owner probably beat the balls out of it, drove it around, didn't take care of it very well, got a little rusty, probably been up here its whole life. You know, I was told it could be a southern truck. Don't think so. Probably been up here its whole life, got the bag beat out of it, started to rust out a little bit, probably had a couple mechanical problems. They got fixed, did some hack job work, sold it to a kid, you know, a kid who maybe wanted to buy a truck. Then that kid then takes the truck that already has some issues and problems right around the corner and makes them insanely worse. You get the downpipe for the exhaust. What is this, just brand new? We never wanted to use it. Throw that back there. Wiring harness, in case you want to hook up your fog lights, you know. Dealership doesn't do that for you, so. Fog lights come in the back. No fog lights, obviously. Stock option. Gone. Ah, what's this? My oil filter cap. That must be leaking. Good morning, welcome back to the channel, boys. Burt Builds. Hope you're a subscriber, but don't care if you're not, so. Yeah, I'm glad we got that straight away, because that's something that people think that we're in it for.